This is all good automation. I'm demonstrating the connection of my analog input from a pot into lab view. You can see the voltage going down and now the voltage going up. Okay, I'll bring it back down to mid-level. And I'll do a little oscillation back and forth here so you can see the input going into the analog. Down, back up. Mid-range, little oscillation back and forth. Alright, that's it. My analog device is working.